No, if you go knight f4, he goes knight g7, and then he just sits on these two angled squares at the end of the board. This is not obvious, actually. Wait, so if you go knight f4, knight g7, king h8, knight e8. Ah, then you check and go knight c7. Yes, you go here.